going to everything else that we're doing with it. When I'm stepping, when I'm wrestling here, this guy's trying to wrestle into me, right? And I'm holding my ground, all right? As you step, I might step out this way, but this cross foot has to come this way towards where I'm going. If not, you're going to keep going this way. It helps keep your shoulder in the alignment. So I'm in here, your hand fighting. He's ripping down on this side, pushing. I'm dropping. Say I keep my hips and everything underneath me, and I'm not getting too extended. There's going to be times I get here.